Viewers, the latest news from Ethiopia and Tigray region is that, viewers, according to Al Jazeera news agency, Ethiopia's government said it has declared an immediate unilateral ceasefire in its northern Tigray region after nearly 8 months of deadly conflict. Which report that Tigray's former ruling party has retaken control of the regional capital Mekele, and the statement on the ceasefire on Monday carried by state media came shortly after the Tigray interim administration appointed by the federal government fled Mekele and called for a ceasefire on humanitarian grounds so that desperately needed aid can be delivered. Viewers, and according to the news agency, Tigray Defense Force spokesman Geta Churida told the news agency by a satellite phone that now the capital of Tigray, Mekele, is now our control. And the central capital Mekele is now under the control of Tigray Defense Force. Because Ethiopia says the ceasefire will last until the end of the crucial planting season in Tigray, and the season's end comes in September, and said that according to the Ibrahim Bele, the head of the interim administration, the government has the responsibility to find a political solution to the problem. And he adding that some elements within Tigray's former ruling party are willing to engage with the federal government. So we were so far this latest update. Ethiopia's government said it has declared an immediate unilateral ceasefire in its northern Tigray region after nearly 8 months of deadly conflict. So we were so far this latest update. Thanks for watching.
I'm gonna go get it.